Misa's entire family was killed by a burglar 3 years ago. He was quickly apprehended because Misa had seen his face and was able to identify him. But her testimony alone was not enough to put him behind bars. And Yuichi Tamura was found not guilty and released. Her heart was heavy, and a dark shadow fell over her. She tried to move on, but all was bleak. When one day, a miracle happened. Kira executed the murderer for her. That's how Misa became grateful for her god, Kira.